Hello, this is your broker Rodel Revilla. Naabay available nga rent to own nga property. Unsa dining rent to own scheme? Kinahanglan nato masabtan para dali nato ma pangita ang property yun na ato ang gipangita. So kanang rent to own scheme, basically for a certain period of time, depende sa inyong agreement sa tagiya sa property, you will be renting, and then after that certain period of time, you will have the option to buy. So na may uban nga nagtuo sila nga ang ilang gi rent ma-consider as payment sa price sa property. So dili na siya ingon ana, no, na ay uban owners nga portion of the rent pwede siyang ma-credit sa payment but not the whole amount. So at the end of that period, you have the option if you buy the property through loan sa Pag-ibig, through loan sa bank, or you pay in cash, or pwede po in-house financing if ang owner sa property mo allow. Of course, basta i-loan, doon na siya'y interest. Okay, so dali ra kay sabto, no, ang rent to own. So pag mangita mo property nga rent to own kay nagtuota nga ang atong gibayad nga rent can be considered as payment of the property, dili siya ingon ana, no, doon na lang kay option to own or to buy the property after a certain period of renting that property. And good thing is that while renting, na-experience na nimo, no, ang na-feel nimo ang environment diha sulod sa property kung ganahan jud ka ana nga property. So at least, no, after renting, if you think you like the property, you're comfortable, then you can buy it. If not, then the monthly payment of the rental will just be a rental. You can move on and find another property. So as what I always mention in my video, always transact with a licensed real estate broker or a PRC accredited salesperson so that your transaction is safe and protected, because a PRC licensed real estate broker and a PRC accredited salesperson are trained to do real estate transaction professionally. Bye-bye.